Tonight's anthem is being performed by Dayton Daily News anthem finalist, The Valley Morns.